Guys, welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions. And to be honest, y'all know what day it is. It's Female Friday. It is one of our favorite days of the week where we bring light to all the amazing female artists and bands out there. And you know, this is our day. We absolutely love Female Friday. But before we get into who we're listening to, if you're new to the channel, make sure you stick around. And if you like our vibe, smash that subscribe button. And hit the post notification bell, because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day. And if you hit that bell, you'll never miss a video. But babe, tell them who we got today for Female Friday. Because honestly, I don't even know who we have. Y'all know on Female Friday, she picks all of the songs from the comments. And I don't find out who we're listening to until you guys do. So I'm super excited to find out.
So, Four Non-Blondes has been suggested every single Friday by multiple subscribers.
I have seen it. It has been suggested so many times. Like, and I don't necessarily know what song, but I always see the name Four Non-Blondes.
And it kind of sticks out because it's kind of a different name.
Exactly.
But, so, that's what we're listening to today. And SWB I wanted to say, audio capture, guys, we not have awesome subscribers. Send us these shirts. It didn't have a name with it, so whoever sent this, I'm going to say thank you from the very bottom of my heart.
Thank you so much.
Because I have decided that for the rest of this pregnancy, I'm living in band tees and shorts.
We're almost there. But yes, I'll say one of our subscribers, again, didn't have a name, but we've been doing some Beastie Boys reactions. No, I absolutely love them because they let some rap in them. And I said, we got to get some Beastie Boys shirts.
And they listened.
And we got some sent to us, so whoever sent it, thank you so much. Drop it in the comments. Let us know your name. So we
can properly say thank you.
We want to give you a shout. Shout out for sending us the shirts. They're absolutely awesome. I should have wore the other one. I'll get it for the next video.
I'll probably get it for the next video too.
But all right, guys, let's go ahead and get into the Four Non-Blondes.
What's up?
Let's go. Hope it's something a little harder. Drums? She got dreads. How unique they are.
Yeah. 25 years and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood.
Oh my God!
For whatever that means. Into a crisis.
Hold on, I'll rewind it. I'm sorry. Capture, her not registered. Voice.
Oh my goodness.
I'm shook right now. I'm absolutely shook because when it first started, like, I was not expecting this. You know, she had dreadlocks in her. She looked a little bit rougher, so I thought it was about to be something hardcore. And then she's doing this with her voice. Do you hear, like, the ins and outs that she's hitting
so
right there?
So, we've talked about somebody who has a futuristic voice before. Blondie. But it's weird because this is Four Non-Blondes.
Yes.
And she has a futuristic voice.
So
and I love her tone. And I love the way she kind of takes you up and she takes you down. Like, I'm really shocked so far. And I'm absolutely loving it because this is my type of sound.
And then the Four Non-Blondes that are the band. Do you see how unique and different?
Each and everybody
I love
is.
The uniqueness.
Scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I say, hey, yeah, yeah, yeah.
WB Audio
the shape
Capture,
of her acoustic guitar
not registered.
Is cool. Did you see that? Gosh, her voice is crazy.
And I pray. Oh my God, do I pray? I pray the single day for revolution.
Yes.
Into a crazy time when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. And I am feeling a little peculiar.
This is amazing.
This is absolutely, like, we've reacted to quite a few female artists now, but, like, I'm not gonna say she has she's not the most unique voice, but, like, I can't find
it. I think she's up there with one of the most unique sounds.
Like, the way she can switch it up on, like, the drop of a dime, because, like, you heard she showed us, like, she showed us futuristic sound, kind of like Blondie. She's went way, way up there in tone, like many artists we've heard. And then she showed grit as well kind of a while ago. So it's like there's so many different aspects to her voice. And then just her as a character alone, she's so different and so unique. And like you see, she has the top hat on with like pilot goggles.
Audio capture.
She's giving me like
Slash vibes.
She's giving me like Slash Johnny Depp Pirates of the Caribbean vibes. It's definitely what she's giving me.
She's awesome. She's very unique. And
so
I
unique.
Absolutely love her sound. We'll talk a little bit more after, but
yes,
let's go ahead and
let's finish
song.
It up.
Time to get up that creepy hill of hope for a destination.
Yes, four non-blondes.
Oh, 5 stars. Y'all get 5 stars from your boys. That's one of my favorite reactions that we've done. Like, I feel like every Friday I find myself saying, that may have been my new favorite. Like, that may have been my new favorite.
Because we have listened and tackled some amazing female artists.
Amazing female artists. But, like, I feel like she may have the most tricks up her sleeves out of any of the female artists we've listened to.
She does have a lot of tricks.
Like, just the range and the stuff she was able to do with her voice was absolutely crazy.
SWB Audio Capture.
No, I'm
not
going to say she's top three of my favorite. Now, what is her name? Obviously, the band is Four Non-Blondes, but I want to know her name specifically.
Yeah, so not just her, though. The band behind her was really, really awesome, and they all had a unique character to them, too. So I really, really liked that. And then, like, I don't know, sometimes I get disappointed when there's songs that have been on my list for so long, and then we watch them, and I'm like, oh, my gosh.
Yes,
like, I
mind
get
blown.
It. I see why everybody has suggested her, so I absolutely love Four Non-Blondes. Like, that is definitely, like, I don't know, it's my type of band. I think I'm going to be a huge Four Non-Blondes fan. You guys, please comment down below some more songs, because your girl is hooked already.
Like, if you want to listen to soft, like, softer rock, like, listen to them. I'm all for listening to them all the time. Like, she was amazing. And like I said, her style, the dreadlocks were so cool to me. I thought.
Yeah, I liked all of their style. And her, they were, like I've said it so many times, that it's just such a unique band with such a unique sound.
But guys, this is going to be the end of our video. Again, if you're new to the channel and you like our vibe, make sure to smash that subscribe button. Hit the post notification bell so you never miss a video. And as we always send you guys out with, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you guys. And we'll see y'all later.